The floodlights are shining down on the players here at the home of Manchester City. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon. And this is where it all starts in the UEFA Champions League, the group stage and match day one. My goodness, so much to look forward to. It is Manchester City up against Inter.
Well, Derek, I hope you are as excited as me, the start of the Champions League. Always a special atmosphere. Both teams will be hoping for a long journey, or it may be very, very short. We're about to find out.
Here's the Manchester City lineup. Well, as a team, they do have their stylistic preference, and it really is all about trying to put the opposition under pressure, making sure that they don't compose themselves. Lee, do you expect to see more of that in this game?
Yeah, pretty much. They love to press high, don't they? It's their preferred style of play, winning the ball high up the pitch. It certainly benefits their strikers. They're very good at it.
The Inter starting lineup. Samir Handanovic begins between the posts. Milan Skriniar plays alongside Stefan de Vrij in central defence. Marcelo Brozovic plays with Arturo Vidal in central midfield. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. Walker. The ball with Rodri. Bernardo Silva. Rodri. De Bruyne now. Mahrez. And he takes it away. Alessandro Bastoni. Handanovic. Skriniar. Romelu Lukaku now. Martinez. Fine work from City to win the ball back. Mahrez. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. De Bruyne. Walker. Will he play it in? And the referee says corner kick. Well, he's often the man for magical moments in front of goal, Sergio Aguero. In what way might he deliver for his side, Lee?
Well, as a defender, he's horrible to play against. He plays right on your shoulder. You keep looking round to see where he is, and then all of a sudden he's gone.
And deciding to go short with this one. Superb block on the back of the ball from the flank. And he's fired over the corner. I'm sure, you know, he wishes he could have that header back.
Well, in that position, you should think he's going to score. But it's really a poor effort with his head. Well, that was the chance to take the lead, and the manager's frustration is there for all to see.
Lukaku. That's a lovely ball. Hakimi. He could pick out a teammate. Effective challenge. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? A deft clearance. Bernardo Silva. The ball with Rodri. De Bruyne. Walker. There wasn't much in that offside decision. Could have been in business. Lukaku. Brozovic. This is Vidal. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Perisic. Losing possession. And the advantage is with City. Unable to keep the ball. Hakimi. Brozovic. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Hakimi. City could be onto something. And options in the centre. It's a cross towards the near post. Well, how will he react amid the press? Martinez. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. It's opening up for them. Barella has it. Martinez. Barella. In behind for him to chase. Well, good defending. Clattered out of there. Rodri. Aguero. De Bruyne now. Sergio Aguero has it. It's with Bernardo Silva. De Bruyne. Aguero. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. Walker. Have they given him too much space? Walker. Rodri. Mahrez. Walker. And space to cross it. Pure ball control. Walker now. Here's Mahrez. De Bruyne.
City certainly having the lion's share of possession, but the rest needs work. It's too slow moving the ball. There's no imagination. Need a lot more from them.
And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Into the centre from Walker. No-nonsense clearance. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Brozovic. The ball with Martinez. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Vidal. And Laporte in the way. Gets in the way once more. Just wanted to get it out of there. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. Lukaku. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Able to clear the danger, at least for now. And so the half-time whistle is sounded here in Manchester. And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. Ivan Perisic wanted to keep it but couldn't. Bernardo Silva. The ball with Rodri. De Bruyne. Very comfortable when in possession. And Bernardo Silva has it. Mendy. And now Sterling. It's with Mendy. And it might appeal to Raheem Sterling, you know. And an effective clearance. De Bruyne. Walker now. Well, strong play here. And in the end, he's run out of space. Brozovic. On the ball, Bastoni. Sergio Aguero, a man for big moments. Is he really firing on all cylinders here, Lee?
Well, no goals for him, no real chances either. He needs to help his team a little bit more. Just to get involved in the game, I think he would be the difference if he was playing better.
He's given it straight to the opposition. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. De Bruyne. Here's Mahrez. Aguero. Looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Walker. That was perfectly timed, and it is going to be a corner. There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes, and now both sides will make personnel switches. So the corner played into the box. No trouble at all as far as the keeper was concerned. Barella. Could be a chance to break here. Good tackle, take it away.
Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead.
Well, don't you just love counter-attack football? Pace, power, coordination, the movement off the ball is absolutely brilliant, and there's a finish to match. Well, the manager's showing signs of frustration. They need to improve if they're going to get something out of this game, Derek.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
Number 7, Alexis Sanchez.
Ferran Torres.
Well, City controlling possession. But after that, it's been really disappointing. Players are looking at each other. You've got to take control. You've got to take responsibility yourself. Make something happen in this game.
Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Good-looking ball. Vidal enjoying a bit of forward momentum. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw. A change in the offing for City. He has time to play it over. Vidal. Now the attack fizzled out. Aguero. Bernardo Silva. Now will they be able to play it in behind the defence? Gundogan. And Torres on the ball. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Over the touchline for a throw-in. And Manchester City will go to their bench. Mendy. There to take it away. Well, in the second half, trailing, albeit by a small margin. How should they be viewing this task, Lee?
Well, City haven't been at their best. A little off colour for me in all departments, but they're still in this game. We always used to say on the pitch when we were losing, we're bound to get one more chance. Let's see if they do.
Chasing this game, Manchester City, with time running out. Gundogan threading it through. Well, it's the late show, and they are level again.
Well, here's the replay. He didn't panic, did he? Decent strike, good technique, bread and butter strike, really, but it's in the back of the net.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored.
Well, a penny for his thoughts right now, Derek. Plan B, I think's needed.
So, a level contest, 1-1. Lukaku. Christian Eriksen now. Brozovic in position here to protect the ball. Free kick awarded then by the referee. And the offence sufficiently sinister to warrant a yellow card.
Yes, agree with that one, Derek. He's got to be careful now.
Hakimi. Is it going to be Alexis Sanchez? Superb piece of goalkeeping to prevent them from falling behind.
Oh, top keeping that is. Top, top keeping. Well done.
Played in by Brozovic. Well, they weren't able to capitalise. Mendy. And a throw-in it's going to be. And only 2 minutes remaining here. Gundogan. And now Kevin De Bruyne. Gabriel Jesus.
We will have 3 minutes of additional time at the end here. Good vision. Can he get onto this? And the cross didn't beat the first man. Sanchez. Well, being pressed here. All the way through to the keeper then. One minute remaining. And the whistle is sounded, and these two teams are locked together. Good tackle, take it away. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead. Gundogan threading it through. Well, it's the late show, and they are level again.